So Nigeria. I don't know when to start and how to start it. God, the only thing God intervened and telling how. I spent 31 days there praying for God to, Father, have your way, Father, have your way. People to call me, people come to visit me. It wasn't easy anyway being in one place for 31 days. When I came, I had a problem with my legs because I don't walk for 31 days. I had a problem with my legs. It was somehow, first, this particular leg, I can't move it. I said I forced myself to do it. But on that day, I could make 31 days. It's not that place. A lot of things going on there. People will start stabbing themselves. I don't know where they get urgent from because they will not allow you to have any urgent inside that place. But I don't know where they get it from. Sometimes they will come and search your room. Everybody will say, but you need to be in the corridor. They want to search. They will search and see this sherry stick. How is it going so that place? I don't know. So because the Africans start designing themselves that they want to deport them, those kind of things. And I said, we Nigeria will not do that because where we are coming from is really with big and honey. Amen. Amen. So we just use the head to knock the wall. They just want to die. Doing that will not stop them to not to deport you. They will still take you to the hospital and still do you what they want to do. The letter is giving up to you. The day I committed 31 days, that was there. I've been carrying on this way that day. Tears cannot go wrong out of me. It was 4 Nigerian boys and 3 Nigerian girls. So they called us in multitude, we went to their office, they just shaped like this. The other 2 Nigerian girls, they were somehow, though they are seeing young anyway, they somehow, I'm telling them that they should last. Where you are coming from, you have been eating there. They said no.